everybody, welcome back to Abduction. It's been a little while, I know, but getting back into it, one of the last things I did, oh pretty, was reconnected the tree here, and I went back downstairs to kinda try to remember what I was doing, but I kinda have no idea. So I need to go talk to CW. That is not a jump, I don't have a jump. Bouncing, oh, that's not gonna help. That's gonna be a while before I hit CW over there. Bouncing between so many games. I always think that the controls are gonna be the same and carry over, but they're not. CW, ding dong. Bing boom. Yeah. Okay then. So I made the connection under the tree, but I need to connect it in the other world, so I need to start finding those seed pods. So where are any of my seeds? I should... Oh, I can't do anything with that right now, can I? I can't get over there. Okay, that's fine. Let's go down here. Because in here was one of the seed devices, right? Right. Do I want to be on this side? No, I want to be on the other side. So let's go to this realm. Yes. Right. Alright. Poof. I disintegrated. Lovely coffee. That didn't take long. Good job. Now, we are in this place. Ooh, easy. Blue crystals everywhere, that's nice. So I need to find a way to connect the power in this realm. Right? I think that's what I have to do. That sounds like something I need to do. There's a lot of stuff over there. How do we get over there? If I run past the solution a good couple times, you're allowed to make fun of me because I am a doof. Hi, guy. How do I get over to the other side? I need to go back. Oh, look at this. Here's a path. Sweet. New territory. Or is this where I came in? If this is where I came in, then I'm a complete doof. No, this is not. Oh, this rock. This rock hole is important for later, isn't it? Maybe. Oh, that's totally where I came in, isn't it? Yeah. Yeah, it is, Brandon. So I need to take the upper path. Weird sounds. Come on. I'm glad there's no fall damage or off-tracking off the ledge. Like, what was it, Uru? You could fall off edges, right? I think so. So here, I could go up. Like, oh, two paths. I'm gonna always take the one that I've already taken, because that's how I do. Okay. Hey! The tree! Got it. Alright, changed a couple settings. Actually went to dinner real fast with my wife. So, now we're gonna continue up these stairs of doom. Ooh. That's another tram than the other one. Because this thing moves, right? That one fell off. Let's go see. So this is some kind of a giant hook. Oh, wow. That thing is ridiculous. Alright, let's go over. Guess I can walk instead of running like a madman everywhere. Secrets? Are there any secrets? Doesn't really look like it. Another stairs. A nice crevasse into nowhere. Okay. Stairs? Oh. Electronic board. Alright. Do I just have to tinker with it until I find it, or is there a clue somewhere? There's probably clues. The little bug is making very strange noises. I probably don't need anything down here yet, do I? Okay. Okay, nothing. Oh, is that thing on a chain? Kind of. Not really. This is... Oh! That map from way before had a fan drawn on it. That is a very large fan. That was a really cool sound. I don't know what it was, though. Are there any clues? Is that a... Nope. It's a nope. So I'm probably gonna need to power something with that panel. Do I need to continue turning it right? Nope, goes back automatically. Okay, so I gotta do something else before I can do that. Probably this. Which... Okay, I don't know what that exactly has accomplished for me, so let's connect that to this main drive here. That's gonna get that a pumpin'. Oh, alright, we got power, people. Wow. This is a giant motor. Okay, so this is now a spinning. Let's see what it is. What? I can pull that down? Or down? Oh! Oh, wait, I have to hit it at the right time. Oh, wait, I gotta hold it. Got that one. That one's good. Down. Hold it. Got it. Okay. I can get out of that now. There's only three of those. Oh, one way, 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 way down there. Got it. I got it. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Kaplow! Something's gonna happen now, huh? Okay. Hey, bug. Ah, lots of bugs in here. So, those are now pumping. Everything is turning. So anything and everything that needs to be powered probably now is. So I'm gonna go look down here at this thing, since I don't exactly know where 100% I really should be. Okay. Okay, there's... That's gonna be my way out, isn't it? Oh no! Is that where I came in? It is where I came in, and it is where I go out. Oh, no! This is where I came in on the other side, because I came in... Okay, so this elevator... I need later to get out of here. And... Go! So that works to where I need to go out. Remember that, Brandon. This is going to be the lever to go up. Oh! So I am going to need to go up. Okay. I just need to... Oh no, I have no idea what all that should be doing. Oh no. Oh. Can't just type things in. No, no, no. Enter. Okay, I need a code for that. I don't think I have one. Let me look at my photos. Is this all the photos I have? Oh no. Steam kept my game in... my cloud, but it didn't save my photos from my other game. I reinstalled Windows a while ago. That's okay, let's explore. Try to figure out where I can find a code. A very long, very complex, very specific code. I don't think I could just willy-nilly it up on that. Is there a control lever somewhere? No. Not up here. Oh, mechanics are awesome in this game. Still no jump function. Brandon. Well, let's try going down there. Alright. The game kicked me out for some reason. Very interesting. And it put me back here. Not on any of these walls, is it? Okay, since it kicked me out, let's go back to where I was. And... ow. I'm curious, hang on. Let's see if I could get there faster if I was right up here. See if something is more different-y. Boink. Let's go back down. This is a beautiful game. The original Myst, I must have put at least 100 hours into that game. Finished it. I guess it wasn't a giant game, but I did just completely explore every little bit, every little tree, every little crack, and just anywhere I could. So that goes to the back of the junkyard? Maybe? So if I do this, that will turn to a different place. Right? Sure, Brando. Let's go look. Nope. Well, I guess over there. Let's go. Oh, because before... oh, turn. Wasn't... oh, that was all blocked by the Mofang device. And I still can't get there. Can't go even more right. No. So why have a thing twist and turn at all if it can't... if it only goes to one spot? Can I turn it from down here? No. Can I twist it, let's say, more left? More left? It's going to go more right. Aha. What are you? Okay. What does that do? What does that do? Grass area I should be able to get to, right? Hey. I don't have any idea. Oh. Okay, then I just had... still not a jump. Brennan. Is this... it is! Okay. I forgot how bright those are! So we're back with the, which side are we on now? Hang on, I want to look at things. That's as far as I could go! But I'm looking at things. The physics are so well done in this game, too. Okay. Onward. A little trammy thing. Yes, please. Into the fog. Take a picture. Damn. Oh, hey. So, okay. Now that I'm back over here, that does what for me? Is this thing gone? Yeah, there was a thing down there, right? So I should go down there and get to the other side. Brilliant. I just gotta find those stairs. I'm having a lovely time. I can't go between that rock. Mm-mm. I did check this area before, didn't I? Oh, it does not look familiar. Maybe I didn't. Probably I didn't. A definitely man-built scaffolding, Brandon. Here for a reason. It's like they're mining shiny stuffs. I like shiny things. It's pretty nice. This side is much prettier. Oh, look at how pretty. I got musics. Is that a person thing? What is that? Okay. We might be into a little bit of doom area. I'm gonna explore a little bit, but I'm definitely working my way that way. Oh, hey, another teleport seed area that goes to that other that other land. Awesome. I'll go up here first. Bang bang bong bong bing bang bang bong bing bench. Bones. A giant bone creature. That one thing with a hook catches these fish monsters? Wow. Wow, look at that. Okay. Giant fish monsters. Wow. I'm just gonna go this way. I probably missed a whole lot of stuff. But something tells me I'm gonna be back, because I always am. Is this a travel wall? Yeah. Okay. So where are we now? That's a big hook. That's a travel location, I think. Uh-oh. Yeah, look. Huh. Oh, I could go up still. I thought I was at a dead end. Okay. There's another travel location. There's quite a few here. More stairs up. More machines. Stairs down. Okay, I gotta remember stairs up back there. This place is starting to get huge and immense. Hey! One travel ball. Do I need to get all these places to where they need to go? Or travel in each one and then come back? Maybe. Maybe not. Like, I assume everything is here for a reason, right? Wow. Hey, look! So that was the path over there that I took at the beginning of this episode. Okay. There's the tram that I was in before. Okay. What does any of this mean? So if I go over here. No, this is a different tram. Oh, this is doing stuff music. Oh, that isn't a direction. So, okay, that's... Okay, I guess we're taking the tram. See where this goes. Yes, please. Wow. The chains are like springy. There's a lot of detail in this game. Wait. I don't want to be back here yet because I don't have a code. Or do I? My brain is exploderated. I'm gonna need to process a lot of everything that just happened, and I need to find this code. But that's gonna have to wait till the next episode. Oh. Okay, never mind. We're still doing this right now. Where do you go? Down. Hey, buggy bug. Bug a bug. Wow. I'll take a picture of that. Cause that's cool. Whoa. Whoa. Woohoo. A place. A thing. A platform? Whoa. What place is this supposed to be? What is... Ding dong. All these locked doors. And whatever that is. So I gotta find the right teleport. Is that going to be that giant stone sphere at Hoonroth? The giant ball that's sitting on top of the motorcycle contraption? Let's find out. If that is... Let's see. I hope it is. Teleporte! Chai tea! I clicked it, go! So if this does go back to Hoonroth, then I still have no idea what's happening in this game. Oh, here we go. Brilliant! Back to Hoonroth. Oh, it's... Oh, it's like... Okay, so he ended up like making this whole thing for that area, right? I don't know. Does this... Oh, it's a whole wooden sphere. That is really cool. Alright. So... where do I need to put that then? I don't know. I'm going to end this episode here, though. So thank you guys for watching. Hit the like button in the bottom right, and I will see you soon. Bye, guys.